and then gets drafted in round two, a year early, and in his hometown, for his hometown team.
And a multi-year deal.
Multi-year deal. You and I have had this discussion about Banton several times, and I'll ask you to break back, because what is it that Banton can do for Toronto that you saw here when he was at Nebraska?
That right there is one, because of his length, his ability to move his feet. He has a very solid IQ with regards to defensive principles.